The sequel to the Hollywood blockbuster Godzilla vs. Kong is set to be filmed in Queensland. The project, which is the next instalment in the MonsterVerse franchise, will be shot in a range of locations across the state's southeast. It's expected to deliver an economic boost of more than $79 million and create more than 1,000 jobs. The premier has labelled it a coup for the film industry.